pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Literally know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Bespoke?
Let's find
out.
Gang, 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 we back.
AOG
gang, what's the deal? It's your kid, man.
Couple
I told
you
I was
going to
be bringing
first.
These episodes back. As long as I got two
severe
views, man, we're going to hit
unauthorized
you with
recording.
Cyberpunk 2077,
no drugs,
man.
No groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Door's open.
Have
right,
fun.
Let's find out what this do.
Welcome to Lizzie's. My, what a sweet little face you have.
A sweet little body you got. What's this thing right here? The Max.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Y'all know what to do, man. Pause that if y'all want to read this.
Right.
Oh man, I got the hiccups. Excuse me, y'all. I got the hiccups. It's good.
Oh, depends on what you mean. Maybe you can
hey.
Get you something.
Yo, look at his eyes. What can I
it's
get?
It's on
here?
The menu.
Oh, we got bread now, y'all. We got 11,000 on us. Is this the stuff we picked up? All the stuff we got on in? Yeah. Okay. Fire. Okay, nah. Let me get to
this. Looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Big tipper.
Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture. Truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo.
Wait. Mateo. What's up, Liz?
Evelyn Parker.
Oh, Evelyn.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Sense on? Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Y'all notice the screen is tripping?
Mind if we talk about the job? Heard you got something for me.
But not here. Come with me.
Following
we'll
you.
Be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what can
nothing's
I
wrong.
Like
really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Oh, that is dope. I might have to blur that out. Let me go ahead and turn the camera this way slightly. There we go. Yeah, I don't want to get taken down.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
Not at all.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is
beneath
you. Oh,
chick, you would go that way.
Have you known each other long?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Hmm. Curious.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
I see by the way
your
you answer stuff.
Target.
They pay attention. A
I
lot.
Trust you know
I like
what it
that.
Is.
They pay
Relic.
Attention to
secure your soul trinket.
Everything you say, like, all your answers, it's like calculated.
We're tangling with Arasaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
I have already
Arasaka's
seen
poured
that
billions
they can
into
go
personality
lots of
transfer
ways.
Technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Nope.
Classy Corp hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Hmm. Well, the decor's to die for. As you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
Obviously
in a suite
in the
on the top floor. Yep. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Everything
Yorinobu
with this
Arasaka
stuff, yo.
He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
She must be. Yorisaka's got an army around my back. Seriously, he's my target.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now, this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But, in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
Fine, so no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help?
Oh,
in fact, it's not thrills.
Fucking beautiful.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes?
Oh,
No.
Yeah, I'm ready.
It can be a very useful
like
tool.
Else?
Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
No objections here.
No, not at all. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V. This is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
I understand.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
This is the mox.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors. It's top shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the casings.
Model this yourself?
What do you think?
Expression translator. Fuyutsuki, right? Thought the matrices on that series were fucked up.
They were, but swapping out matrices is simple. And this was the only model that'd support additional scanware.
All right.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him.
Let's calibrate then.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Nope.
Look, I'm no BD virgin, but the raw stuff? Uncharted territory.
Relax. I'll explain everything. It's less complicated than it sounds. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see.
Oh, that's a super bug. She just floated up the chair.
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2...
Damn. These graphics is crazy, yo. And I'm not even on Ultra, I'm only on hard.
Plan simple.
Wow.
Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash,
what
get
the
out.
Hell?
And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. On you go.
Oh, I remember this.
Everybody,
mission.
On the ground.
From,
what I see you kissing the flooring. Money. Now,
say
James, I will fucking drop you. I swear to God. Whoa. Now, before I blow your fucking head off.
So we watching a recording of a heist going down. A store heist. Yeah, but then, buddy, get
Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me. Real death hurts much, much more.
I mean, not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I know. know, with ray tracing and those lights flashing, look almost real.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. No scenes yours. Full cam control and analysis.
This is
true. So move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Oh, this is weird. It's so dope.
All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in. Get out.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller.
Alright, so
focus
let's get
on the heat,
with it,
the gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here.
Visual layer, thermal layer, sound layer, both sections on the track indicate a scannable clue. Okay.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Pack of cigs, case of Grosif, and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors. Cutty and Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared. Meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
On the ground! Wanna see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
That was weird. Brain dance.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Running for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Relax, Judy. Everything will be fine.
You don't quite grasp the risks I took by letting you in here. What I'm risking poking around with this stuff.
We're all taking risks here. That's the job. So either T-Bug patches in, or I'm on my way out.
Judy, please.
Fine. Program,
call
Judy.
Her. Let's get this over with.
Let's get it.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Alright, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where
your nose is. Examine the brain damage and that's mode. Find the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Alarm firmware's fresh, but... Saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
I did. No.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for good cause. Make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important. Cooling? Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard. Who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
on.
For the past 20 years, I am quite sure we won.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heatsig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
As is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks involved.
My father's a tire.
Visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll forever be a tumble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to him.
What? You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass. That will be... a moment.
You must... provide some reasons. You must provide...
Dang, it's kind of hard to catch this little thing, yo. Oh, I'm in visual mode.
Conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait.
Step was pretty fun last time. Oh, got any candy left? Step was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is.
There we go. Oh no, weapon.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Until you've lost
the light. Where am I supposed to scan his data pad? But she's not near. Right there. There we go.
Manual details a special tip controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are know who's keeping the chip.
Rewind.
Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
That'll be over here, man. When she was by there, so. Yep.
Just a fancy ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Alright, go back a little further. What the hell is this? Is it this? Where is this thing at? Alright, that's when she on the elevator.
You look like a kind of fuckable meat, are you?
It's not this.
No.
There. Head.
What's this right here?
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever.
He's tiny,
frozen.
Dang, yo, this is extra though. Where is he going to be at?
We'll listen to this. Saburoi is a settlement. You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. Open up the frame. Elliot, be right back.
I have no clue where this thermal cam is. Booyah.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Chip matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Man, what the freak? Okay, so it's not there. Let me start over. Right here.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need.
Yes.
Quit out of the editor.
I got all the security, didn't I? At least I thought I did.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab.
Oh, wow. So we got
portable
brain
device
dams.
For handling VDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
That was
speaking
smart.
Of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City will always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Let's get up out of here, finally. I like these little missions, but they are kind of long.
Let's walk.
Like, there's
well,
definitely a lot of dialogue in this game. What now?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean, me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
Oh, shit. I'm honestly over Dex anyway.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Mm. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Oh, we gotta level up. So what do we do? Do we turn on Dex? Cut him out?
4 a.m. last night.
Yeah. I'll stay with her. Looking, Mr. V.
Oh, there go Dex right there.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Oh, snap.
Going in or staying out?
Wait for my car, man. Hey, to the afterlife. Excuse me. Oh, sorry about that. Yep, you should have got out of the way.
You don't know what love is.
I have no clue what we're listening to.
Until you've learned the
meaning. Don't judge me by my radio station.
Tengo planes para esta noche. Virgen Santísima, ma. Te vas a enterar mañana.
It translates. The subtitles at the top. y'all notice that? That's dope.
Yeah, about time, Holmes.
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying.
You know you are.
But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
The afterlife. Known far and wide, that name.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, so if you like
some of the Nomad
Clan's
biggest jobs are scored right here.
Don't surprise me.
That's dope.
Ain't no better place than Night City to land a gig. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on!
All right, this is the heist.
Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Who would have thunk?
I know, right? Way before our time, that. But proper burials were still a thing.
And who might you clowns be?
Hola V, how's it going? What's the status? No answer. Better mean you're busy anyways. Let me know how it goes. Let you know later, Jack. Maybe find a play to BD or play.
We're friends of Dexter Deshawn. He's expecting us.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
Rockets and cows.
Shit.
Best leave ever.
Part of Night City.
Hey,
Edie.
Grab a seat.
Hear
we'll
it?
A sec.
Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All set on.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a special cerveza and a chili garnish.
Mm. Duo of Johnny Sound Silverhands good. Coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What'd I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. It ought to be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
What are we drinking to? Let's
being
say
filthy
getting
rich.
Filthy rich.
Filthy Rich Legends.
Steep price to pay for a drink.
Hey, everyone's gotta go sometime, right? Why not in style?
Yeah, when you drink, you're messing with the screen.
Oh, and by
like
the way, name's Jackie Wells. You wanna write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Look at this fool.
Mr. Deshawn, see you now.
Break a leg.
Thanks.
This way.
Excuse me. Why are we crouching? Stand up, buddy. Get the
damn.
There is people inside of there.
Huge.
That's trippy.
Work out?
Mm.
Same here. No, in the ring.
You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu?
Ninjutsu?
Think you could take me? Drop me?
Is that like here.
Jiu-jitsu with ninja stuff?
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard Eddies, as per usual.
Cold hard Eddies.
Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole hey, family yo, in team. One place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanna see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping Champ Paradise with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me, too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing, then. Clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you? They first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
She just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what you was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deets. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Yorinobu, that's
goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
I ain't got
all clear to me.
Man. Let's get to it.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same, non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Jack, it's cool. Fine. Don't
it's
push
good.
It.
It's our first heist.
You for real?
It's all good.
Drop it, I said. Cut's fair. Trust me.
Fine. Whatever. Fuck it.
Last thing. Compeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates. The works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, D.
Oh, I think that's the suit that I picked
so,
up.
Not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
What do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arisaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues? Now's your chance.
I'm good. No questions.
Hey, funky.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Mm-hmm.
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
That's an automatic driver. The mirror.
What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links.
Jack in. Could you imagine pulling out?
Thank you.
Basically, Excelsior artery every time activated. To jack in something.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior package.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Quality will come free, you know. Now watch.
I'm sorry saying that, clientele.
Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Zaka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
He's taken 70% of the pot, or have you forgotten already? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? Dunno, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
I need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I need a little more Aristotle. That was deep.
No more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both. Okay. Tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh?
Need the weapon.
All right, Harry. Let's go.
It's a weird name.
This is N54.
No offense to people named Harry. Story.
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
like your grandma's taxi. We're out that's front, supposed Bug. To be luxury. That's fine.
Remember, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech
Welcome
department
to Compeki,
rep. Black. Papers are for the flathead.
No sweat.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san. Am I right?
Rest, all go.
Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Excuse me, now that is trippy.
Yōkoso.
She goes to
Greetings, robot. And welcome to Compeki Plaza.
You got hair, these are people.
We'd like wow. to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Senorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
How are you able to seduce the world's most expensive model?
I did not seduce her.
I don't know, man. Jack got pretty rough.
The top of the line dolls.
Bar don't look too shabby. Nothing.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekdays, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Now let's go check out our digs.
Yeah, the faster we get this heist over, the faster we get to this money.
Nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Like a solo cosplayer in a suit.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but not bad at all.
Yeah, I look good in everything.
No disrespect, that would have been cold.
Тестировали эту технику на наших.
Well, here we are. Lapis Lazuli.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy.
Dope ass
room. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Sí, sí, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Aurelius?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
That's so weird.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Let me get that shard, homie.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Whoa, okay.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Autosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of
this thing is on the wall.
District I'm from.
Now it's on a sit a week.
That's all we can promise you.
We will try, and that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
That was weird.
What makes you think it was for you?
Bug, got a hitch.
Kind housekeeper.
What now?
No one inside said in sorry for the mess.
It got a distractor.
There was blood everywhere.
Let's see what's on the subnet.
But at least he liked
right,
his head.
On it.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Somehow I doubt it.
Who? You know. Good looking, filthy rich. Has that
Terrarium's got a temp and
that?
Air quality controller.
Cream, yeah. Sick the flag.
Are noble Arasaka. Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride. I'd give him a ride and wipe him out. Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? They're leaving streaks everywhere.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay, so you distracted it now. I can move him to the van.
Just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Now toggle over to the other cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in. Woo! Got him! Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Como se hace? How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple up?
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what? Hello?
Went down the same road, didn't you? Hooked up the Valentinos, spewed some lead, then walked away.
Hey, that ain't the same thing. Haywood's not some fucking palace in Japan. I didn't have no choices. And I paid a price for it too, remember? 3 slugs to the chest. Feels like one's still in my left lung.
Don't be putting me on a level with that hijo de puta. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Okay. Yep, this is where the heist start. And this is where we're gonna call it, man. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy ALGJ, man. Good looking gang to the new subscribers. Good looking on these views going up. I'm up out of here, man.